What's in a name? Everybody's got one. It's an identification, a label, a brand. How do you make your name? How do you earn it? A name can make you feel a certain way just by hearing it. It can stir an emotion or awake a memory. Sometimes you represent a name. Sometimes it represents you. But some names are different.
25 victories for Michael Andretti.
Some names mean more. Some names are a legacy, a family, and a team.
Hunter-Reay almost clips the grass. Hey, Dad, watch this. Marco Andretti to the inside, and now Michael.
Half a lap lead, touching toast. Same fuel, touching toast.
Ryan Hunter-Reay wins the Indianapolis 500. Yeah.
What a win! Zach Veach victorious!
Marco Andretti wins over Kanaan Dixon.
Full throttle. Checkered flag! You just won the Indy 500, baby!
Oh my God!
Let's go!
Yeah, some names are a little different. Some names mean everything.